So there is a home visit report on the Azunas dated 2 weeks ago?
Oh, there is.
But that doesn't mean he was there.
If I had to guess, he hasn't seen the Azunas for at least 4 months.
4 months? How do we know?
I ran a statement analysis on a year's worth of his home visit report. Detail in his earlier reports compared to the latest, it's night and day.
Walk me through this.
All right, Keith inherits the Ozuna case last November when his co-worker starts a maternity leave. Now that jumps his caseload from 30 to 47.
Even so, I mean, there's extensive handwritten notes on each field visit. And his typed reports are 1, 2, 3 pages, scanned in a timely manner.
Yeah, and at this point, Keith's logging 16, 17-hour days. But with the court hearings and the family visits,
it's a losing battle.
By April, no more handwritten notes.
And after April?
No reports on the Azunas were scanned in at all until the morning after Keisha died.
He goes in and he backdates 9 reports.
And all of these cases take place at the same time that his calendar has him in court or visiting other clients miles away.
His supervisors signed off on these?
Yep. Even the ones scanned in 8 hours after Keisha's death.
Okay, copy that. That was the Sarge. She just got called down to 1PP by Dodds. They want a briefing on all the stuff we found at DCS.
That's not good.
No, it's not. Why don't I walk over, pay my respects?
I understand your concern, Sergeant. But Child Services is a city agency. There are protocols.
The caseworker lied about his visits. The supervisor signed off on false reports. Child Services is responsible for Keisha's death.
The city has a department of investigation. If they decide something criminal has transpired,
which they won't,
then NYPD gets involved.
Since when does NYPD kick an investigation back to DOI? Who's this coming from, City Hall?
No one likes bad headlines, but let me be clear. I'm not just in charge of press for NYPD. I'm the commissioner's right hand. I work for him, and so do you.
I issued the subpoenas. SVU is investigating at my request.
SVU doesn't work for you, counselor.
All right. We're all friends here. The commissioner wanted us to convey that as of now, this is not a police matter. But if it becomes one...
You'll let us know.
I'm glad we're all on the same page. By the way, I hear you're on the lieutenant's list. Congratulations.
Thank you. So that's it, they just call us off.
Well, they called you off. I don't work for NYPD.